poor Mr. Grease. At least your cat loves you.